It's a pretty big difference between being literary and not, but doesn't really matter because in few cases these differences are crucial. Hence, when you work with a lot of material that's iconographic based, it's seldom used in a group. Hence, when the case is fraud, it's absolutely not Catholic, and that's a difference for female of class today. And I say this as a feminist because Celine Dion, etc., Cher, these women are very high renowned or perceived, and as such desires critique. Hence, when you mixes economic science with Catholicism, this disappears. The fine arts more or less disappears. Hence, the critique can't be destroyed. More or less is a proof, hopefully, is received from right analytics and processed right, etc. But I was experiencing something else, probably. Has no correlation, though very British. And as French, in other words, more of representation than consequence, is a bit annoying. So the question is how you transfer value between women of higher class, which I thought I was doing by my two analysis of art and history. Which of course is context based, but as such very much semiotics and art, which means that they can't trade it which they wish to, for example, Marina. Directly to marine is not possible to trade the art to. So when I was harassed, I had only been saying this movie. Single white female, very nasty in general, but a significant work for scholars in Europe, very good. And the movie The Shining, of course, it's American, but of same tradition. And as such very high literary, you could more or less base literature science on these works, or the work The Shining. The question is whether it's important, you know. And according to me, it's important because we experience in the context we more or less view as artists. So when you for example do a lot of international stuff, this is very crucial. For example, Spain wouldn't be able to just jump in from tourist business for the sake of it, because it's not relevant, you know, whether or not the Spanish ambassador likes it, you know. Totally, you know, out of the matter. Well, if I travel to Suez, maybe that's important, but who knows, you know, if blah 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 blah. Because as far as I'm concerned, I haven't seen anything that matches, you know, the qualities, the so-called media, the bias, Greek Orthodox thing, and, you know, where you actually use, you know, Paul or so on, hence. Where is the sense? Just, you know, watch the works, do your science from them. What's the problem, you know? Journalism.